Oh, hey there, guys.
And we are back with some Unmore Hammer Watch.
Yes, we took a short break.
Yep, took a short break to recuperate, but we are now in the armory, which is by far, I would say, the largest of the, like, width-wise and, like, space-wise, I'd say it's the largest area.
Yep.
Just by the fact that we have so many things. We start on level 5, which is kind of weird, but they have us go up and down a floor this entire way. And then you have this sort of hub area that we were just in with the boss area, as well as all the vendors, all the major vendors at least. Also, it has, like, by far my favorite music of the game.
It has my favorite enemies, the Skellies!
Oh yeah, Mr. Skellymans. They get quite tough later on. They have archers, as you saw in the dungeon crawler sort of mini game we had, as well as like spear ones, heavily armored ones, shield ones. Yeah, like you can see some of the heavily armored ones in there.
Oh, that's gonna be a fun one.
Mm-hmm. And if I remember correctly, there's a secret button somewhere around here that allows us to get over there.
Probably through the other side?
Yeah, maybe,
or
so.
Just up?
Either way, there should be a mini boss up and to the left here. Maybe just straight up, I don't know. But I know there's for sure. I remember a couple of the main things since we've played this game so many times.
What? I mean, we've done the first four and then decided to quit. You mean we've played the game 2 times, almost fully through?
It's been more than that, maybe 3... At least 4 to this point.
Yeah, and when was the last time we played it?
A long time ago.
Okay, wait.
Maybe half a year.
I got this, Chris.
Full year.
Hold on.
Here, I'm gonna try to bring these guys back towards you. Oh, hi.
I'm trying to bring as many of these guys over to me as possible. Okay. I got all these guys, and then these guys! Oh, no.
Anson's dead.
No, I'm not dead yet.
Trying to get you a little sneak heal.
Oh, hell.
Jeez. And the combo keeps climbing! 257.
Wait. Oh, I thought this could get one little puppy, guys.
Now, 257's your limit right now. The bubbly guys take too long. Plus, it would be best for you to leave them to me, since they do poison damage when those bubbles explode.
Well, I do have 8 ranged attack that spreads.
Yeah, but it's not exactly the safest thing. Oh, come on. There we go.
Gonna get him some money.
There's also a mini boss up top there, I believe. Don't remember exactly, but I believe there is. Speaking of getting money, I've been getting a lot of the side loot here for you.
Yeah, same. I guess I sort of have played a lot of stuff.
They pop. They give you the same sort of effect that the, whatchamacallit, it's the, little bug guy, or the worms give you when they shoot you. At least the tier 2 ones. They give you that slow plus the poison damage. And decreased damage. Red spikes deactivated.
We have an auto killer guard left.
You're right, yeah. I believe over there is the mini boss, so be careful. Yeah, I believe there's one under there.
This is. That fire is not.
Yeah. I'll heal you real quick if you like. There you go.
Yeah, isn't there like a sticker right here? Yeah, right here.
There is.
Right?
Yeah, it's that red flag. I can't remember what it was, though.
It's obvious. Compared to the last. Oh, these things.
Oh, but yeah, like, these things are like the bane of our existence because Sin's melee. So I'm usually the one who's best to deal with it. So we'll just let him shoot. And then go in with beam. In a second round, there we go.
Just go in and attack, I don't care if I get hit.
I thought our mini boss was in here, but I guess not. I'll just grab the loot.
If there even is a mini boss, mind blown.
Oh, I know where he is. He's directly up from where you're at. Yeah, so he's going to be mini boss Skelly Man instead of the beetle mini boss we had on the prison.
Do this real quick.
Let me know when you're ready. Here, I'll heal you up real quick. There we go. Okay, mini boss is up here. You keep your distance, sir. I am the one who deals with this guy. Because I can take him at range. Oh, and he spun. There he goes.
I got my attack. Yay.
Yeah, you got an attack. And
I got like 3, 4.
This guy.
Combos! Yeah, keep the combo going.
Jeez, Sin. No. No further than that. Where are you? Oh, you're just further up, I guess. Oh, no, I guess I must have gotten something. Oh, no, it was a mini boss. He must have given a slight damage boost, because now my beam instead of doing 19 does 20.
I'm still doing 8.
Yeah, it's only a 5% damage increase. So it's not anything major.
Snipers like a ball.
Jeez, hold back. You haven't even explored the area. You're just charging in to kill as many enemies as you can.
Yeah. I mean, I'm mainly clearing out the main areas. Now we can go around and collect loot that we see.
Well, it's best to go and clear it out as you go, so that way you can find secrets as you see them.
Yeah, but you're already backtracking, so you'll see them easier.
Alright, let's go over here to the right first. We got one of the turret men's. So. There we go. Oh yeah, now my main attack is 11. Nice.
One does 8. Dang it.
Yeah, like I said, the percentage obviously applies more when you have higher damage to begin with.
Oh jeez. Oh gosh. Same map for us. Thank you.
Using up all my mana. This guy. Who does he think he is?
I think I'm better from mobs. Fast mobs that chase you down.
Yeah, I would say so.
Bug type Pokemon.
Grab all this loot along the bottom wall. See if you left a little bit. Alright, up we go. Through our little chamber of fire. And there's our silver key. Oh, I didn't quite destroy that spawn. There we go. Oh, hi, bomb. No secrets in here.
What?
I guess. I thought that. No, we cleared that thoroughly. Never mind. Thought there may have been something down there to the right. Yeah, so this is this little corridor is where they first introduced archers. Sin already went ahead and cleared that though. So we should expect to see some in this. Oh yeah, and we got the captains.
The oh
level
no,
3 skellies.
Let me out, no!
Good job, Sin. So yeah, those captains drop these little I don't know what to call them, the flags, I guess, that inspire the troops and essentially give them the mini boss buff. Makes them take less damage and move faster, so it's a nuisance to deal with. Yeah, there's some more of the archers. Believe it or not, Sin's actually better to deal with the archers because I can heal him. And they're a bit annoying since their bolts fly so quickly.
This thing, it's the worst thing to hit in the world.
Let me think. They're called a battle something. A battle... not symbol or anything. I can't remember, but it's something noble, obviously.
Battle whatchamacallit?
Honestly, I'll just have to, like, search it up later.
Are we gonna kill that other one down there?
Yeah, let's go ahead and do that.
Careful, stop shoot. Oh,
we also got a volley of archers.
Attack damage up.
Oh, Yosin, I just dodged all those archers. How proud of me are you right now?
Oh, I got hit by one.
Don't forget the bit of copper over there. And then, okay, I guess I'll get it.
The what?
The bit of copper you left over there? Anyone?
I told you. My screen is smaller than yours, maybe.
Must be very small.
Stop talking about my size like that.
All that matters is the size of the screen.
I got a sign.
The bigger the nope, he's dead. The bigger the screen, the better, Sin. No exceptions. How big is your screen? The actual size doesn't matter. It's the resolution more so. But that being said, having a 4K screen that's 2 inches in.
Shut up, Chris.
Yeah, 2-inch 4K screen would not be advisable.
Oh, my school laptop.
I couldn't hear you, like, broke up.
It was like, my school's laptop.
Like it sort of faded away.
My school laptop's 4K. The screens are, but they set it, like, 4K.
You cut out again. It sounds like you just talk quietly.
Okay, I'll talk a little bit louder.
Please do.
So my school laptops, they have 4K screens, but admins have them set to 720p.
Dear Lord, are they idiots?
I think so.
Also, I realized I have evidently somehow scrolled down the little volume wheel on my keyboard. And so I was hearing things quieter, but even still, like, you were too quiet. Because I could hear you fine, like, good and well enough before, but it was too quiet at that point.
Stop making fun of me! That's the damage? Oh! Yeah.
Dodged all of them.
Yeah, I was doing pretty good there.
There we go. Not bad. Not bad at all. Before we go over there, let's clear out down here and to the left.
I think that's just the way back.
Oh yeah, you're right, that's back to the hub. Well, closer to the hub. That is directly below us right now.
Yes, yes! It's time for combo!
Oh no, we got some captains. Expect one. No, never mind, they didn't drop either flag. It's probably only like a 50% chance, but even still, it seems to happen more often than not. Since they always have at least two of them.
This is back to the shop.
Don't see any secrets in that. Oh, almost forgot this bit of loot in the corner. I say we continue to explore, and then we'll go down to the other floor, and then up to the sixth. The sixth is the smallest floor by far. I believe the sixth floor is basically just used to get a bit of loot and then access that area over towards where Sin is on the left. That's about all. In fact, maybe we get over there from here.
In the thing.
Look for what?
Spooky eyes in the wall.
Yep. Spooky eyes are the signal for invisible wall, whereas cracked wall is the sign for I'm a wall you can break.
Oh. You're up there, Chris.
Yep, that's the next area we need to clear.
Yeah, even though you can get up.
Careful. Oh, we got two captains.
Got it.
Oh, neither dropped one. Oh, for a second there, it came to me, and then I just forgot it. Legend battle. Decent. Move so fast when you have that combo. Honestly, I can't remember it.
It looked. That's nice.
Yeah, that's another area we get from another floor.
Oh. That's a 4-7, Chris.
Hmm?
That was a 4-7.
Oh, wow. 7?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, we're on floor 4 right now. Right. I thought we were on floor 5 and they would take us down one and up one, but no. What am I thinking? We got another bronze key over in the bottom right here. And then we get to choose where our golden key goes in terms of, like what we want to unlock.
Yeah, probably damage, if we can.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a bad idea.
Where are you? There you go.
And here's our secret. Alright, so I'm going to gamble third. I was correct. Third, second.
I was about to say, oh.
Yo, Sin, I am the master. Nope. Third, second,
it from that.
3, 2, 1, 4 was the sequence.
It's over
and,
here.
Oh, I know where it is. It's back towards the beginning. Yep, down here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look at those. Oh, look at our money. Money.
The money takes a big hike when you do that.
The money takes a big hike on the last level.
Like we get so much money on that last level.
They can go this way. Chris.
I was just getting a bit of health.
So there's defense.
Yep, that's the next floor. We also can unlock. Let's see, what does that unlock?
Yeah,
that unlocks our attack guy.
So that is basically free. Oh, Chris, look, our plane.
Yep, I know. We access that from a different floor.
Yeah, I see that. Okay, so damage?
So attacker damage, or defense or damage, rather.
Damage. Honestly.
I'm fine with it. I was leaning towards our defense guy, but we get him after this next floor anyhow. Holy
ice
beam
damage
range.
Damage. Holy crap. Knife and damage, one. Knife and damage.
Oh, right, Sin.
Keeper.
Oh,
yes.
Sin, I just got my amazing mob killing area. That field there drains health from enemies and gives it to us.
So, wait, I got something and I don't know what it does.
It should be your right key. Left or bottom. What was it? What did it say?
It's like plus 5% attack, something.
It's probably for combo or something. I don't know.
No.
Anyhow, what do you say? Sixth floor or fifth?
I'd say we go regular order.
Okay. Fifth it is. Look at our lives. We got a good amount.
Yeah, because I haven't been dying. Since
yeah,
I got
thankfully.
That.
Although you did die somewhat recently, yeah.
Shut up.
Just making sure. Yeah, it's in, watch this. I'm just going to test it on this group up here. I'm just going to drag these guys through. Okay. Don't attack. Just, behold.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, works well. Oh yeah, and my beam also does double damage now.
Nice.
So that, or maybe it was because I was in combo. It only does 28.
Oh.
And it heals you more, so.
Yay.
But yeah, that little area attack that I have, this guy does amazingly well on large groups of enemies. You just
missed the
loot back here.
That on the boss?
Yeah, the boss, it'll drain his life and give it to us.
Oh my goodness. Didn't know give us though.
Yeah, that's what the whole point of that little thing is, you see, to life drain. So I'll just do it over here real quick. You don't mind? Right, I can't place one down while we have another. So yes, it just heals us. It's the way I heal myself.
Oh, yeah.
It's basically the only way I can guarantee that I live.
Yeah.
Is by using that to give myself some health. The unfortunate part is it splits it with you and me. But if you don't need it, then it gives it all to me. So. Gosh darn it, I can't remember. Battle. Whatever it is, it's basically the symbol of the troop or whatever, and or the army. That they're
Dude, I'm
of.
So fast now. My speed when I combo.
It's pretty insane.
And my attack is nuts. Next boss is just gonna be very...
No, the next boss is rather hard. Let me just get a bunch of guys together.
Yeah, group in the middle. Nice combo. There you go. Nice combo.
Thank you. Yeah, it's probably the highest I've gotten.
Yeah, kill the enemies around these guys. Thank you.
Right, not bad. So yeah, as you can tell, the little
the
energy field is overpowered. But
the damage map is so smart to open.
I'm definitely going to save as much money as I can to try to get myself some mana regen, because as you can see, it takes a good bit of mana away from you using that attack. It's like 20 or 30 per time you use it. Hi, you're not going to drop a flag too and annoy me, are you?
What?
Good. I had a couple cheat captains in here.
Oh. Yeah, I'm clearing out a different part of the floor right now.
Alright.
Just get some spawners down.
Yeah. Oh,
not
speaking
gonna
of spawners.
Not going to deal too much with the slime.
That one up here. Probably
Silver
a couple
key
more.
Needs a teleport. I found the teleport.
Nice. Where does it take us?
No, the silver key needs a teleport.
Oh, gotcha.
Push a button, there we go.
Oh, we got one
Fly
of these guys up here.
Whoop.
And he's very well protected. There we go, took him down. Oh, we got archers. Oh, we got a switch. Oh, there, that activated that. Yosin, I found us a, looks like damage and defense shop.
Nice. I'll be over there in a few. I'm finishing clearing this out. I want to loot this all up.
Gotcha.
What level is the damage?
I don't know. I haven't seen them. I just saw that when I opened that passage, it had two signs, one for, attack and one for defense. Also, I found another area guarded by a silver gate.
We have a silver key, so
Oh, I mean, evidently this takes us back to the fourth floor. I think this might be... Yeah, this is just a way to get back to the fourth floor easier. Okay, I'm coming.
Actually, I think this is just a dead end. No, it's not, surprisingly.
Yep,
so I'll just collect the loot around here. Ah, you're still fast. Yeah. Oh, we don't have a bronze key.
No, unfortunate.
Yeah. Oh, here's a bronze key.
Oh, one of them dropped a battle standard. That's the word.
I got it.
It's a battle standard. Oh my gosh, the word evaded me for so long. I'm gonna give you a little bit of heal. There you go. Oh, another one dropped one. And we're back to where I was at. Alright, so this is the silver key area.
I can't see it yet. Oh, hey.
Also, if I'm not mistaken, there should be a button on the wall somewhere that unlocks that floor change there. Should be somewhere nearby, I want to say. Oh, and there's also going to be a button on the ground, I believe. Here, you just kite him. There's going to be a button that'll teleport that plank across for us.
Nice shot.
There we go.
Ooh.
Health and mana, I think it said. I don't know, maybe it was defense. No, because that's a shield. Right. So yeah, it was mana and health. Or whatever. Dang, archers
get
out of here.
Down over here.
Got hit by one of the arrows. But it doesn't matter, I had a little bit of healing thanks to Frenzy there combo.
Oh, I see a secret to the right. It's a secret area.
That's so.
Yeah.
Oh, Yosin, now I remember how this works. We in past times where we played this, we had no idea how to access these pyramids, because obviously,
looks like a pit. Think of it
sort
as
of,
a pit.
Yeah, but it's in reality a pyramid. So the way you go to the left.
Oh,
but,
I
yeah.
want to see the. Look at this pit, man.
It's a rather weird pit if it's a pit, but yeah. So
well,
basically,
gotta,
what happens
like,
is it'll teleport the item up to the top there, and we weren't sure how to get it from there because it seems like that would trap it. But you actually go to the floor up, floor 6, and that's where they are. They're like on the floor there. It's weird, but it works. So yeah, this will teleport this diamond over to the other side. So we can at least get that. But the plank goes up to the next floor for sure. There's a bronze key. We missed a bronze door back there because we didn't have any. So we'll go back and grab that.
I'll go back and grab it.
And here's our,
speed man. Okay.
Here's our boss unlock area, meaning that we can technically complete the floor, but we have by far not done that. We still have a good bit to go before the floor can be considered done.
Huh.
Thank you, splash damage.
Same.
Oh, we got one of these guys. You stay away from him, I'll take care of him. There we go. Those sideways arrows, you gotta love them.
Stupid archers, you gotta hate them. Oh my gosh, Chris, I need you ranged.
Yeah.
Oh, I need you ranged.
Gotcha. It's not like you needed it. You could have just left him a B, but...
Oh, we're mainly killing almost enemy, every enemy on this floor, so why not?
Yeah, I guess. But yeah, I thought I'd go ahead and drop that so you could at least get a bit of health. You look like you were taking a bit of damage. A bit more than you needed to, in fact.
Say, you need help over here?
I was having trouble getting a hit on it because those guys were trying to push me back.
Still haven't seen any spooky eyes.
Oh, wait over here. There's some stuff.
We have two bronze keys.
The spooky eyes come in on the next area, not this one. Spooky eyes are area 3, which I believe is the library. Oh, Yosin, we got another plank.
Oh, Chris.
We got a second plank on this floor.
Oh, Chris. Chris?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Pro dodge.
I'll just do one of these.
I'm out. Holy
you
crap.
A bit of help.
Heal me up. I could have just pressed F, but...
Jason. Alright, I'm gonna go collect the rest of this. Oh no, I already did. There we go.
Checkpoint.
Nice.
It's the full tomb? Okay.
Oh no, battle standard.
I just got 2 drops of the boat here.
There we go, hi. Vendor coin.
Yeah, this over here, you see this?
Yeah, I think that's a secret area, one of those invisibles.
Oh.
Yeah, seems like it. Okay, so now I'm just going to drop one of these. There's a lot of damage on those crunchy guys. Oh, Sam, okay. You can't live forever. And actually, I don't think my circle heals you. I think it just damages them and heals me.
Well, it's showing 0, 0, 0, 0.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Yeah. He's at full health at the time.
Alright, here's our switch on the wall.
Go down here, and there's something to the left. Hey, look, a golden.
Ooh.
And another button. And that, and this. Thunder coin. So, right?
Yep, we go right. Oh, we got level 2 archer. Or maybe they're level 3, I don't know. I think there are only really 2 levels.
Oh, shoot. Okay.
I'll try to take out Big Turret Man. There we go. Turret Man's out.
Oh, I just saved us alive. You're welcome.
Thank you. You popped the potion. Good. Potions are very cheap to replace.
Half a second before I died.
Nice.
Literally.
Oh, and there's a potion to replace it.
Goodness. Now, what would I do without these potions?
I
would have lost another life. Like, 1 life.
Yep.
Hey, I bought that life.
We could take that floor skip, but we still got more up to the left to explore. Careful on these spikes here.
And pick the floor skip. Check what's after that floor skip.
Yeah, also there's a plank in the wall. And there's an area we haven't explored to our right now that I see it. But we can loop around. Actually, I think we might have to... there's in the top right and then like middle right over here, it looks like.
I'm gonna check my options here. Craft. 4K. That is not 4K, sir. Full screen. Okay, that is not full screen. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna mess with it anymore because of OBS, but.
Alright.
Full room. Hey, that looks fun. Shadow top part.
Yosin, keep an eye out on the left here. I believe there might be a button or something that'll allow us to get this Ankh teleported over to us.
Okay. sorry, everybody. I was messing with my settings.
Yeah, so up here, you see the young?
Yeah.
Hey, and look. Also, there's a secret. Yeah, I know. It's just we don't have the bronze key to get it. Oh, yeah, yeah, maybe you're right. And that plank will teleport out here once we get...
Those were twos. I did not know they were doubles.
Good job, Sam.
Well, there goes that $400 that I spent.
Yeah, basically.
Hey, I found an area.
I'm going to drop one of these. Give me some help.
I'm gonna go around. Oh.
There's our first plank. Yeah. Ah, still got hit.
Oh. Bro.
And we got our bronze key for up here. Ow.
Oh, shit.
You just gotta do trial and error. There's no science to this.
Never know, there could have been signs on, like, another floor.
Oh yeah, honk. Alright, so, I believe that's all we can do right now. The other side we have to access by going to another floor and then going through to this one.
Yeah.
In fact, didn't we discover something on the fifth, or the fourth floor that led to the fifth?
I thought it was like a...
Maybe the seven. Whatever. Yeah, okay, so on the left... if you look on the map, on the left there, there's that area over there. I bet that's where that leads. So, back down to the fourth we go. And up to the sixth. After a quick visit to our defense main, of course.
Yep.
Grab some mana shield and maybe some health regen.
Grapple. Oh, yes! I remember this. This is my secondary weapon. Armor 2 increases armor, steel, grapple length. I got everything. Okay, so this is my second ability. And sort of.
Does it just allow you to move faster?
It allows me to escape fast.
Well, that's not what I asked.
Well, yeah, both.
Grab the mana pool upgrade as well there. I got it. I'm at 280. Alright, up to the sixth floor.
Which is where?
Over here.
It's up here.
Wrong way.
Oh. I'm coming, Chris.
Oh, jeez.
That was awesome.
That was pretty good. Efficient use of your grapple, I'd say. I wonder if you can grapple items.
I'll try. So just break those? No. It just attracts me to the wall behind.
I wonder if you can pull yourself across gaps then. I doubt it.
No.
Otherwise, I would kind of break the game. Let me try to get rid of some of these archers. There we go. Archers down.
Oh, almost dead. Heal. Wow.
I gave you the gift of life, and then you squandered it by getting hit by archers. Good job, Sam. At least if you're like me, where you have health regen, it doesn't matter as much, but... You do not have such a thing, so... Oh, passage has been revealed. Okay, where?
Honk.
Well, I know, but passage that's been revealed.
Oh,
you press the button
left?
Over here.
Above?
It's to the left. Yep, you press the button.
Up here.
And didn't even say anything.
I pushed the button. What do you expect? Nothing to happen.
Oh, got a level 3 archer. You got him. Never mind. Battle standard, get out of here. I think there might be a mini boss somewhere nearby. I think. Let me get rid of big old menacing dragon man over here. There you go. Life? Nice. The extra HP is appreciated. Oh, hi. Yosin, quit mimicking my movements and causing me to not hit them.
Thanks for the heal, Chris.
No. Yeah, so see here are the pyramid tops I was talking about. So, unfortunately, I think the teleport we're looking for is going to be on this floor. In which case, it shouldn't be too bad. But, Yosin, before you do that,
you guys are going to loot over here. I couldn't see above.
There's an Ong. Oh, hi. His holy light has hurt me.
No!
Good job, Sin. This is why you don't... It doesn't matter if it's the last shot. Don't risk it.
I'll buy another life.
Yo, Sin. You know what buying another life means. It means you don't get another one to... Or another bit of money to spend on skills that would help you live. So try to not die, and just play it safe. It's better to play it safe and take another second or two than to die. Don't know if you've found this before.
Yeah, I'm not.
Finds to be universally true.
Oh my goodness. Oh.
No sin.
I got it.
Oh, okay. Say, this seems a lot like a situation we've encountered before now.
Oh.
One where you died just a moment ago, trying to do the reckless thing.
Planks that are all around. Like, for example, this plank right here.
Yeah, because we shouldn't. Someone else might need it. But that's where our plank's going to end up. The one from the floor below. Try to get our level 3 archer over here. And I got hit by the thing. So I'll spend a second over here. There we go.
Maybe it's a grapple.
Yeah, your point. At least you didn't die. I think we got, yeah, level 3 archer. Don't drop your... Okay, he didn't drop the standard. No battle standards, please. We accept all bank cards except battle standard.
I don't have a bank card.
Oh, hi. Yeah, thank you for dying. Like 12 times... 12 attacks after I meant to kill you. There. Oh! Got a bronze key. I wonder what we could use it for. Probably a bronze door.
Yeah.
There's a little bit down here that we should go ahead and grab, so we don't forget.
Ooh! Ooh!
Good job, Sin. You actually got hit by one of those balls.
Actually, I didn't.
No, but it showed it disappeared off the screen.
Fast man.
Oh, come on. I want that little bit of gold, but I don't want to have to trek all the way. Okay, never mind. I'm going all the way around since there's more over there. How did we miss that? I'm ditching you real quick, Sin.
What? Did we miss what? All these enemies right here?
We left behind all this moolah.
Oh my gosh. When you, use the chain. It actually.
Oh, yeah, so I found a silver or a bronze door over here. We're going to go into.
Hold on a minute. I got another bronze key up here. Complete.
All right, a little bit more up here. Oh, hi. Oh, wow, lots of money. Oh, right, this is the area you do not want to step in. Don't go any further, Sin. Yeah, so... Ow. I was not fast enough. I'm going to leave this one to you since you can heal, and the next one will kill me. Oh, what the heck, Sin? Come back up here and finish your job. The one in the middle. You're going to have to do a diagonal. There we go. Oh, hi, level 3 archers. Thankfully, this room sort of takes care of the enemies for us. Leave that apple for me. Because I'm a tiny bit slower and it's just enough where it's dubious.
Okay, I'm going across.
Ow, okay.
Ow. Okay, sorry. Hey,
I'm crossing.
Oh, wait, Chris, you need this. Kill me. Yeah. Oh, what? Wait, what? You see that?
What, me spazzing out?
No, you... went to heal me, and then you opened the two chests at the same time. It's like the line was invisible.
Oh no, why did I do that? I was always saying, stay back.
I got this, fam. Oh jeez. Hello.
There we go, got rid of the turret back here. Oh, we got a couple archers across the way, good to know. Can't reach him.
No, I didn't kill him.
Here we go. What do we got up here? Plenty more floor, it looks like. Jason, taking reckless damage. Yo, Sin. I would appreciate it if you didn't stand in the way of my attack that would otherwise have killed that turret. But you know, if you want to just take pointless healing, it would also be, you know, very nice, wasting mana. So please don't, like, go up and attack those. I have my reasons.
You have your reasons. And I have my life.
Not if you're intending on attacking those.
I don't want to stay alive.
Evidently, by the number of deaths you've had. I love the music.
There we
go. It's nice and chill. It's like the least chill thing you could listen to, but it's good.
Look, an archer. Oh, I dropped money!
JC, a bomb. Oh no, a bomb. That's what tab. It's not what I want to do. There seems to be a thing up here in the top left. At least one enemy.
Well, I'm trying to...
yeah, and some loot.
Want me to come up?
No, I got it. It's just one guy and a bit of loot that I already collected. Well, not just now already, but still. Oh yeah, we've got a good bit of this floor left to explore. Go, Sin. I'll take care of this man.
We don't take care of this man. See, not me. We.
Well, it helps when I can hit him.
I can hit him too. Just not as easily. Ender coin! I literally just circled around this whole area.
There we go. Yeah, there's gonna be plenty of turrets, plenty of little slimy buddies. Almost cleared out down here. It's like one guy up here. Yeah, there it is. And then we got some more further down. Yosin.
Some loot over here.
There's also some over here.
Yeah. There's also some loot over here.
Okay, well, I just thought I'd inform you there's also loot over here, like a lot of it.
Same.
Yo, Skellyman? Yeah, come around that corner for me. There ya. Oh, and we got Turret Man.
Same.
And a lot of slimy buddies. Ow.
See, I can kill a turd man by myself.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, hey, Chris.
Hey. So, there's a key in the top left, or top right here. Please don't go diagonal. Never go diagonal. That will lead to your death. Okay, I believe. Have you got all the loot up there?
I'm about to go get the last of the loot.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, you're forgetting a piece.
That's mana.
No.
Yes.
No. You see not. Jason? Oh, look, mana. I wonder what this mana could be doing here. It's money. I got it. Because you're blind.
Oh, secret. Maybe. Yeah, secret.
Where are you even at?
Abadi, secret.
Oh, hi.
Hi. Ow.
Alright, so that's just the Moxie area back there. To the right we go.
To the right.
Yosin, don't even think about stepping on those spikes.
Just getting hell.
Yosin, you know what's a much easier and not even likely to kill you way to get some health?
What?
Me.
But it costs mana.
Yeah. You know how long that mana takes to regen? Like, no
yes.
Time.
Oh, gosh. World's best dodger, 2016.
Dodges into every bullet.
Boss.
Okay, just lead him over. Oh, hi, he's on me. Miss. Don't do that, just keep going. And there we go, some defense. And some damage. Oh no, vendor coin, right.
No.
Earlier. Gonna grab all this moolah.
Your mana is so high.
Yeah, no, 280. It's because I use it, like, non-stop sort of thing. Alright, careful for secrets over here.
Babadook has a secret.
None over there? I think we may have explored the floor. With the exception of one door.
Which is?
To the left. Hold on. The way is going to be easier this way.
Yeah, I see it. Sort of.
Just be careful as you move around, because we might accidentally go through a room that has traps.
I was about to say, wait, why did we just do that? And I'm like, what? Looks like just a loot room.
Yep, okay, well, it's loot. Means we get to spend more money. Good bit, in fact. Alright, anything else on this floor? There's some loot over here that we haven't teleported, and also there should be a secret area. I think you unlock that from the other side, which means we'll have to be on floor 5 to get to it.
Actually, it's floor 6 down to 5.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
So,
because it's from the other side. No, no, from the other side it would say floor 5 to floor 6. It's just a matter of where you are at that moment as to what it tells you.
So there should be
also there should be I think that might also flick this coin on.
Yeah,
this
that's what I was thinking.
So down we go. To the left. Oh, actually no, hold on, there's stuff down. Oh, maybe not. Nothing important, but some loot. Alright, now we go. I think we've adequately covered this floor.
Shops!
Alright, almost just got hit there. Let's just grab this loot.
Yeah, I'm just checking the finish out. Mainly. Oh, 4444! My money, Chris! Press tab, look at my money. Oh. 4444. So we can go to we have been here before, but we haven't even got it.
Yeah, we haven't unlocked everything, so we're not going yet. There's stuff on floor 5, evidently, so let's go there.
Hold on. There we go. Mucho fast, touch me.
That goes down to floor 4 over there. So we need to somehow get over there. Oh, nice.
So 5, 2, 4.
Because that's where the other side is, where all that treasure and I think a plank is.
Okay.
So we need to somehow get to the other side. Oh, hold on, there's a secret room over here that we completely forgot about. It's one of those I think where you have to find a switch to open it. It's right here. It's a door to floor 6. So yeah, we're going to look around in this general vicinity for switches.
Oh! Find one. That's just more enemies.
Oh. Well, that means it's an area we haven't hit necessarily.
Well, we can't get to it.
Oh, is it the other side or whatever?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Keep looking. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Also check for eye walls and broken walls. I don't think there are any broken wall areas.
No, there aren't any broken walls
in this chapter. Please no sin. Spare our ears.
What ears?
The ones I have on the side of my head, please.
Oh. I didn't think you were a human.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Human.
What made you think that's in, huh? My freakishly good gameplay?
And your good looks?
That too.
Here, hit the stash.
You know it.
We all know
it. If I ever shaved it to be a Hitler stash, I don't think anyone would forgive
Everyone in your school is going to be like, Hal Hitler. And like,
please no.
Get a Hitler sign at you.
The Hitler sign.
No, you raise your arm up. I don't know what it's called.
I think we all know what it is, but it's not called the Hitler sign.
It can be called the Hitler sign.
I hope you don't call it the Hitler sign.
69!
Yeah, so just look on every wall in this entire place for a switch. Because that is all we can hope for. And also keep your eyes out for the eye walls, but... Switch is what we're looking for. Could be anywhere on this, because it's like a big seam in the game where you get to that other side.
What was the secret inside of the seam?
Hmm?
What if there was a secret inside of another secret?
Well, then check the secret.
I'm looking.
The switch has already been pressed. In the meantime, I guess we can listen to this awesome music.
Pandora! Activate. Hey, Chris.
Hey. Check around the secret itself and try breaking walls.
What I'm trying to do is that I'm going to the...
Oh, yeah, and what about these, like, random slimes in the wall?
Yeah, that's another thing that I'm not sure about.
There must be... Let's see, if they're like right here, I would think that there must be an eye wall down there.
Yeah,
yep,
I don't
there
know.
Seems to be none.
Yo, Chris, it's perfectly on seek. That sounded so majestic.
Oh no, the loop isn't great. I was hoping it would slide right into the next part.
Ew.
You know it.
I like it when it slides right on in, don't you?
I love it when it slides into the next part. Oh, never mind. Another possibility is that it's on another floor that we activated.
There is a high chance, probably.
That's just the way this game is, though. Like, it's intentionally very... Not... It doesn't disclose everything to you. It very much so wants you to explore everything, check every wall, and double-check every wall.
So we had the same problem last time we played this game, where we couldn't get anything from over here. Can I just use my grappling hook and pull the plank?
If you can, try.
I'm gonna try it. No. It reaches the plank, but it doesn't pull it. I'll start it. I say let's check on another floor.
So what are we on? We're on floor 5 at the moment. So we go back down to floor 4, I guess, and back up to 6? Oh no, how about we check floor 4 again?
Yeah.
Let's just do a run through of 4. You go to the right, I'm taking left.
Fine. Don't want to be friends now?
Nope. Not in the slightest.
Mm-hmm. I mean, there is a chance that we miss something on this floor. It's a pretty big floor. Pretty spacious, too. Button.
Oh, yo, Sin.
What?
There's a door over here that we're going to get access to that leads to floor one. So that's another secret area from floor one that we haven't visited. What the heck is this for? There's obviously something over here, but it seems kind of weird to have that wasted space.
Hey, Chris.
Hey. Please no, Sin.
Yes, I will.
Please no.
No, please, this will stop here. It's like really awesome for you, I bet. It's like perfect on my end. Oh my goodness. I should put the, like, Benny Hill theme over this and speed it up.
Yeah, probably. We didn't find it on our path through here, so let's go to floor 6. There's probably something we're missing there.
It works! That was fun. Okay. Could just be complete idiots.
If nothing else, I think we'll probably just like check a walkthrough or something. It'll say nothing hidden in there. They like to hide
Chris,
things under
that. Oh,
Chris,
what is
this? Yes, and you found it. You found the seam. This is how we get around to the other areas.
Chris, that seam.
Now we're on the other side.
Yeah. I'm walking back.
Yeah. We finally found the area we were looking for. Thank you, Sin, for noticing Mr. Lightbridge. He
You're
only
welcome.
Appears... In fact, we probably activated a secret, didn't check around for it, and now we found out that that's what it was. That's usually what happens. Yo, Sin? Combo damage is pretty good. I do 16 damage on combo.
Okay, I've already done damage to this guy.
And then 42 for my my beam.
Okay. I did it, Fender Point.
Oh, yo, that's a big diamond, Sin.
What?
Find blue over here. Find your blue trap thing. The blue button is what we need. Sin, you're going to die instantly.
I just stole it. Dude, look at this pit!
There's our plank teleported, Sin.
Did you see this pit?
That's a pyramid. If you notice, you see the fronts of the walls, not the backs. So therefore, with perspective, you understand that this is not a pit.
The pyramid, right? Think of the very top of the pyramid as the very bottom of the pit.
Yo, Sin, I know, but I'm saying because of the perspective of the game, you can definitely tell that that's not the bottom.
It's a pit.
That's like old DOS game sort of perspective on a pit, if anything. Because no way is a pit looking like that in the year 20... What is this, like 2013 that this came out?
I don't know what...
It came out fairly recently, though. I know that much.
Nah. I used to take like 2006.
I doubt that. They have 4K support.
It has
which, 4K. To be fair, they can patch in, but...
Yeah, keep updates, Chris.
Oh, we got a level 3 archer just sitting out on his post here.
And damage!
Thank you.
20 damage. Oh, 21.
Just pat around these enemies, and there we go. Our archer is down.
21 damage and combo mode, Chris.
I do 17 splash.
Where'd he go?
But yeah, our plink is now teleported up onto that pyramid, so now we should be able to access it from floor 6.
Okay, let's do this real quick. Hey, Chris.
Hold on. We got a couple more enemies over here before we get out of the floor.
Okay, attack damage for you.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Still do 12, but now I probably do a little bit more. Yeah, 32 with my beam. Jeez.
Oh, I just unlocked the bat.
Yep, so there's our other exit. I'm guessing the other one's down to 4. Yeah.
This one, let's go to the left.
Yeah, this is the treasure and treasure and plank room. Almost done with Act 2, Sin. Almost. Alright. What? You're breaking up.
I'm Act 3.
Yeah, Act 3 is going to be tough. Okay, and that teleports our coin over. And now we gotta find the Ankh. Or the, not the Ankh, the, whatchamacallit.
We have the right.
Yeah, this is the right floor. This is floor 6. So one of these pyramids is going to have our plank on it.
I found it! Yes!
Nice. Okay, down to floor 4 we go.
Yes!
In fact, the easiest... no, because then we'll be on the other side of that ledge. So yeah, go back to the beginning here. It'll take us directly to floor 4.
I am so happy that I found that little layer.
Yeah, the little seam. We'll find a lot more of those light bridges in the library, I'm pretty sure.
There we go. So, I'm going to quickly check the shops.
Yeah, I'm going to check the offense and maybe vitality.
Combo healing 3? Should I combo?
Oh, I'm getting that. Smite damage up.
Combo Nova? Usually, it should be 6 or... Well, damage while combo is active. Look at that. Okay, I'm not sure if I'll have enough for 8 damage.
Try a damage potion if you can.
Damage? Oh my gosh, I just can't. Or invulnerability. Just take.
I'm ready, Sim. 75 damage or 75 health.
115 health.
The music is so eerie. Also, yeah, we're going to be fighting a skelly man here.
Yeah, I shouldn't waste any of my mana.
Hold on. Let me see if I can try to get rid of a couple of these. Aw, oh, no, they don't let you. Dang, I was hoping to cheese it a bit. Alright, so yes, we're going to be fighting a Mr. Skelly man. Don't go up. We're going to try to take care of these guys before we activate him. That way we have as much room to move around as we need.
I can spread attack, get them all down here.
Yeah, try. Thank you.
There we go. Get them out.
One more over here.
Okay,
more up by his throne. So I'll wait for your mana.
Okay, I'm on
there. There's a couple more that I'm going to try to pop from range.
Okay, you ready?
Almost. We're almost to his throne.
I can't see up that high.
I can just barely. Like, it's covered by the keys mostly. Okay, let's see. Anything else? They look like there's a couple more based on the menu or the map. Yeah, so as you can see, they give you a lot of space to fight this guy.
I want to just go for it.
Nope, not a chance. The more advantage we have, the better.
To the left. Guys, sorry, to the left. Yeah,
okay, this is the end of the throne room. You see that red border at the top?
No.
Well, I do. It's there. So these are the last of them. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, okay, well, just go then.
Straight.
Oh my gosh, he's so weak!
No, Sin, get back. That happened.
He's
he spawns
so weak.
In enemies. And bombs.
Oh jeez. Okay, Chris, heal.
Trying. Oh, get out of there. Oh, he killed some of his minions.
I'm back.
Oh,
hi.
Okay. He's almost dead. There we go, he's dead.
Woo.
Did you have to respawn another time, or did you make it?
I had to, sorry.
Alright. Not bad,
GG.
All things considered, and we get another 5 lives.
Two of them.
Whew.
Starts up here.
Yep. So we're going to end off this episode here, guys, and pick it up in the next one. So I hope you guys enjoyed. But until next time, bye there. Man.